That piano shit is awesome when the bass is breaking the string.